Say, y'all, I'm in fucking Broken Bridge, Louisiana. I was on my way back to Texas. Man, I'm motherfucking stranded, y'all. Listen to my car. It stopped on the fucking bridge. This guy helped me. He had a trailer and shit. He wasn't down to ride all the way to Texas, bro. I'm stuck, y'all. If it's anyone that can help, anyone in Louisiana, I'm in Broken Bridge, somewhere near fucking Alexandria or Lafayette. I don't know where the hell I'm at. I was on the way back to Texas, man. My shit just stopped running, start smoking, start running. I think I overfilled it with oil, man. I put too much oil in it yesterday. If it's any support, man, y'all reach out. See how y'all can help. Just hop in the comment section. This is Indigenous Realist. Much love and peace, you all. It doesn't even matter if you can't even help. Just know y'all brother out here stranded. And hell, I'm going to figure something out regardless. I love you all. It's peace.